Well, hell no, boy. That boy is stuck in time.